Oh my god.
Who is here? It is finally here. It's freaking Christmas. I'm freaking excited. Bro, 2024 game about to be litty. Today, we are reacting to the Poppy Playtime trailer. Okay. And we're going to talk about it. Just a tiny bit of not. This is not going to be a long video, but we're going to talk about it. Okay. Meryl, are you guys? You see that, brother? All right. Now, when we watch this, I want y'all to kind of observe what's about to happen. All right. Let's watch it. Okay. Let's get into it. We're good now. Oh, there's okay. What's the first thing I noticed? New freaking emergency alert system. Effective 8/8/1995, 11 p.m. Eastern. Playtime company issue a workforce danger alert.
Boys.
Y'all gotta really look. Emergency alert
the
system.
The message is for all Playtime Company employees.
Oh! Have you heard the news? Ooh, y'all. Oh my god, the graphics. Oh. The graphics these children have suffered.
Catnip. This is God.
Oh my god, look at all those freaking
to heretics.
These children grow hungry.
What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. I need you.
These children are
so
saved.
Can get revenge on those monsters who tortured you. Who've tortured us.
What? The hour of joy arrives. Celebrate.
We're coming. Just hold on.
Rejoice.
Has to die for this.
Sleep
for
everything. Oh! Yo, this is what to be. Yo, chapter 3, deep sleep. Oh my gosh. Can we please talk about the freaking graphics?
So we can get revenge on those monsters who tortured you.
Look at that. Okay, so we just having a bunch of new stuff. And then who the freak is that? Who is that? Who the freak is that right there? It's the catnip. Oh, this game about to be litty. Play care. The freak was that? Oh my god, Poppy is dead. Excuse me? Bro, so it's a cat that we gotta. Okay, this is crazy. Time for bed? Oh my god, yo. The original saved me. I rejoice in him. I live to serve our angel of salvation. What? Wait, hold on, Poppy. Never forget the hour of joy. Boy. Oh boy. Winter 2023. So it's coming out like maybe like 10 days, 5 days from this. The day y'all see this video, it's coming out in like 5-10 days. How much you wanna bet? Oh my gosh. I'm just watching the different teasers of it. There's teasers like crazy.
There is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile.
Poppy.
To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams. We owe everything to these children.
Right.
This company and its toys are nothing without
bodied.
That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co., I announce Playcare.
The freak is that?
Our very own on-site orphanage. A child should never be left unloved. Never without a hand to hold when they see a monster in their closet. May Playcare bring joy,
face
inspiration,
mask?
And smiles to every child who enters these doors.
What? So he was at like a... Okay, so my theory is that, like, they were setting up things so kids could, like, enjoy having fun and being a kid, and freaking, they made a thing called catnip, I'm guessing, so people could, like, I don't know, like, the kids could have them or something, and that catnip said, nah, coach, this ain't it. This, with a cat, not a catnip, but you know what the frick I mean. Well, listen, y'all, I added it to my wish list, okay? So, we're playing it when it comes out, okay? It's probably going to be like $24, I'm pretty sure, okay? So, don't expect it to come out the day you want it. You think it gets posted, because it's not going to happen. But, boy, if y'all did enjoy the little teaser trailer, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all like and subscribe. If y'all can't wait, comment down below that y'all can't wait either. And tell me what y'all think about the video. Like, what y'all think of what's going to happen. What's the theory? Like, if y'all can tell me the story a little bit, because I don't really understand the story, but I understand it mostly, okay? But y'all go ahead and tell me down below. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, and I'll catch you boys and girls in the next video. Peace.
What we do here is go back.